Welcome to my channel Showbiz World. Today I am going to talk about the Tuba Bikustan lifestyle. Her personal life and career. Tuba Bikustan born on 1982. Tuba Bikustan real name is Hatice Tuba Bikustan. She born in Turkey. She is 38 years old. She graduated from the Dogos High School and studied stage and costume designing from Mimar Sinan University. Tuba Bikustan made her television debut in 2003. In 2013, she worked in 20 minutes. Her performance was incredible in this show. Due to 20 minutes, she got nominated in Emmy Awards. She also got international fame due to her performance in 20 minutes. She also appeared in Kara Parash, Brave and Beautiful. She also worked in 7 movies. She is one of the most highest paid actor and most popular actor of Turkey. Tuba Bikustan married with the Turkish actor Onur Selak. Got married in 2011 in Paris. The marriage ceremony was quite private and nobody is allowed to take pictures. Tuba Bikustan has twin daughters in January 2012. Her daughter names are Toprak and Maya. She loves her daughter very much. Tuba Bikustan marriage did not last long and she got divorced in 2017. Her divorce was a quite shock for her fans because the fan loved this couple so much. The couple did not disclose the reason of their divorce. Now they both move on and have their own lives. Tuba Bikustan net million worth is 10.10 million. She has more than 4.5 million followers on Instagram. Tuba Bikustan is one of the most successful actor of Turkey and her fans love her so much. So guys, this is the end of my video. Thanks for watching.